Hello, I currently have these 13 puck puzzles available on eBay. Just use the most appropriate link in my description. I got these from puckpuzzles.com several years ago. The site was closing down, so I got the remainder of the stock. Well, there wasn't that many left, but there was obviously a few. Most of these are in very good condition, and I've got some of them. I've got the puckpuzzles.com kind of sticker on the back. And that one's pretty nice. The black with the red hockey players, also pretty good. You can kind of see how they move like that and mix up. This one's pretty good. Some of the white ones do have a little bit of fading, although this one seems perfect. Now this kind of Christmas bell one, this has definitely got a little bit of sort of yellowness to it. But not much. Another smiley face, different colour arrangement. IQ139, perfect condition. Again, you can sort of see how these all mix up. Finland, it's definitely got some fading there, but otherwise than that, it's pretty good. The circle. I think this might be available somewhere still, or like a new version of it, but I'm not entirely sure. These are a little bit stiff to move, but they're not sort of too bad. And they've got kind of like a ball bearing mechanism, so they're a little bit kind of Scooby feel to them. So when I say Scooby feel, I mean the feel of a Scoob, not the dog. A UK one, Puck Puzzles. Obviously, the puckpuzzles.com got this specifically made for the company, I guess, because I think these are made in Eastern Europe, so they're not going to have something like that on otherwise. This one's Slovakia. It's in pretty good condition. USA. Yep. Yeah, all these other ones are all in very good condition. Another smiley face. And the last one is Canada. So if you'd like these 13 puck puzzles, just check out my auction.